What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and in this video I'm going to be reacting to my first semester grades for the university I went to, which is the University of Maryland. It's a top 12 computer science university, and for those of you who don't know, my major is computer science, so this university is very competitive for me and for my major. So what I was trying to get was a 4.0 this semester, right? That's what everyone wants to get. And it's not like the standard university where an A equates to a 4.0 and a B equates to a 3.0. My university, the way it does it, is an A plus and an A is a 4.0, and A minus is a 3.7. So A minus is anywhere from a 90 to a 92.99, and that's what you don't want to get, right? If as someone who wants to get a 4.0 first semester, and guys, just a quick notice, as a computer science major at a top university, getting a 4.0 all 4 years is highly unlikely, and I'm not betting on that. But to get a 4.0 at the start of your college career really sets you up for success and really sets a precedent for how you should be working for semesters to come. So that's why I was really keen on getting this 4.0, and hopefully I got it. I haven't checked out my final grades yet. Teachers were still putting grades, final exams in. So now it's really time to see what I got. I know some professors, they're not the nicest. They don't curb grades at all, guys. College curbing grades is very unlikely. Like if you have an 89, you wanna get an A minus, you wanna get that 90, and you ask your professor, they'll most likely say no. Now, just to keep it 100, I did party a lot, all right? My university is known for its party, so I did go there a lot. But at the same time, when it came to work, I definitely worked really hard, went balls to the wall 100%, and we'll see what happens. Because I do expect a 4.0 just because I put in that work, but you never know. Some of these professors be tripping, man, actually. Okay, so this is the main page, Testudo, our turtle named Testudo, because we're special. And we're gonna see how this goes. Pretty sure you click on grades. The hell? Oh. All right, guys. Let's go! Wait, hold up. Yeah, I did. I got a 4.0. A, cause, yeah. Yeah, all right, bet. I got a 4.0, guys. Wow, my EIP teacher came through. Actually, this was an easy, fairly easy class. I actually did expect an A plus in this class. Honors, now I had a 91%. I remember I had a 91% before like the last two grades went in. I did all the calculations in my head, and I genuinely thought that I would not be able to get an A plus. So I'm pretty sure my professor bumped me up, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure he bumped me up to an A. So wow, thank you Professor Fu. Oh shoot, what else? A math 240, I got an A. Okay, this is a hard class, guys, like no lie. For all the CS majors, you're gonna have to take linear algebra. It's required, at least in America. A plus communications, very easy class. Computer science, now this class I went so hard in because it's my major class, and you want to do well in your major, all right? That's a class that's gonna set you up for your career. I was able to do well in that. So that's amazing. Let's go, man. Now, second semester, I don't know if I'll still get a 4.0, but wow. That's really tough. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Wow, I'm actually stoked I got a 4.0. Just a start, though. Like, I'm 100% sure, 99% sure that my GPA may fall. Actually, it will fall. Through the semesters, because I know my third semester of college will be my hardest CS class. It's like known as 351, which is algorithms, and that's a butt whooper, right? Can't use certain words in this YouTube platform, but that's a class that I know may take my GPA away or my 4.0 away. But you know, it's all good, and I'm glad that I'm able to have this 4.0 to start off college, and we'll see where this takes me. Thank you guys for watching. Like the video, share, comment. A lot of college videos will be coming out soon because I want to move away from just SAT. But there will still be SAT videos for all my SAT followers. But now there will be more college videos, lifestyle videos. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Big things are coming. Peace.